I take my text tonight from the book of Ephesians. The Lord loveth a cheerful giver. Tonight, my friend, you can omit the cheerful. Soup is delight, and here is the soup. You're all way back in my salad. And something has got to be done here this evening. Because if something ain't done, your shepherd is gone. That's all. That is all. I admit that times is tight, because when there used to be a ham coming here and a fowl or two from there from different members of this flock, I managed to make out the path of the Midland. They all come to he who waits, but you all done learned me that self-preservation is the first law of he who gets it, and the Lord helps them that help themselves. Everything's got so scientifical nowadays that they done commenced building such things as smokehouses and hen houses out of pure concrete. And they've invented lock firms, the same as combinations on a First National Bank. True, true. That makes it harder for all of us. It's putting our ruin me. And my friends, I need. Then he was talking about what I need everything. From a hat down and from an overcoat in. Then you get the rest of brother there. No. Because here is the program. We ain't going to pass no plate this evening. Y'all is coming up one at a time. And drop your offerings on this table here while I shall look down from the altar here with an eagle eye. We will start with the first row. Come, my lad. Your shepherd calls unto you, saying, give unto me that I may eat of the bread of life, so that when that great day comes, you can meet me in judgment and shake my hand with a clear conscience. Ye shall build our mansions in the skies by the deeds we sold today, common leader. First thing. What will the harvest be? Thank you. Yes, thank you. How to do, Brother Jiggins? Yes, thank you. AP, yes. All right, the stone, yes. Tomorrow, yes. Chicken, mine, yes. Yes. We shall reap our joys in the by and by what we sowed today. Yes. Bless you, my land. Count it.